Tie a resistance band through a handle of a kettlebell. Then pull the resistance band to the sides of the handle. Then step on the resistance band with both feet and perform kettlebell swing.